a real place, but a virtual online world where participants lead fantasy lives.
In total, 1.5 million people have created fictional versions here. That's enough people to fill Birmingham and
the TV and movies. We think it's different. It's rather than playing games.
Research out of that
Really shows that games do have a great impact on teen sexual education, because if they are designed, they're more interactive. The kids are interacting with the play experience. They are the ones that are designing for the trigger. They are the ones that are deciding, you know, to kill somebody. So it makes the experience a little bit more problematic for them to do it. So you are watching how they're doing it.
Imagine sitting here trying to find out how much fun it is.
Nothing has ever changed you guys. It's a fight for me and I.
It's only for us to be in
it.
We
don't have the time there.
The system is a
possibility.
There's a lot of other
things.
The higher
change
in
the system
will be in
Parliament. Get the physicists now. Come on, everybody, get into one fucking spot!
What the hell?
He is.
No!
Moving in, all DPS, you. Don't kill each other with fire.
Don't die, come on.
My god. Oh my god, for fuck's sake, man!
Fuck, oh shit. Man. Pay attention.
This is retarded.
Why did this?
All die.
What the fuck?
So! I was just thinking. Oh my god. I'm a bastard.
For God's sake, get out of fear range. You can heal the main tank from outside of the fear range. It's not hard.
Sorry. Dude.
Every goddamn healer does not begin to shit.
Exactly.
Whoa,
I want to
We just lost two fucking Magnadar. Jesus Christ, Magma fucking dog.
I'm getting in the face. This is
bullshit. People are fully fucking angry. Come on.
Fucking bullshit.
Oh,
oh
my god.